everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Edmer Kingangay. If you like music and video reactions, and if you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button for more videos. Today we're going to react to Katrina Velarde on her Whitney Houston medley performance at the Music Hall, and we are reacting right now. Brought about by Critico. Such a crisp voice. I remember this song of Whitney Houston. So classic. Ooh. Oh my God. Goosebumps. I'm enjoying this, guys, so far. What amazes me is that for such a small package, you know, her body, and she has that kind of voice, a big voice. Oh! Memories are flashing back, guys. You know, I was born in the 80s, so I was able to experience the Whitney Houston vibes, you know. For me, Whitney Houston is the best vocalist of all time. For me, she's a golden voice. God, these songs give me chills. The ride with you was worth the fall. Man. Loving you makes life worth the living. Forgive me, guys, if I'm singing along. I love these songs. Oh my God, bringing my memories back, my childhood. I wonder how I will feel if I'm actually, if I'm right in front of Katrina Velarde right now. Like, she's singing to me these songs. So nostalgic, you know? Nostalgic. Oh, another favorite of mine. You're tingling my spine, Katrina. I hope you guys are enjoying too, as much as I enjoy this watching this video. Oh my god, that voice. You know what? She's so underrated as a singer. She should be in the limelight as well with Morissette, you know? She should be given a break. On the lonely sea, wishing you'd come back to me. Oh my god. All at once. Forgive you guys for singing along. I just so happens that I really enjoy the song she's singing. Oh my god. This is the first time that I'm actually singing along while I'm reacting to an artist. Oh my gosh. It's just that, you know, the songs of Whitney Houston are really, really, you know, it can give you that vibe where you can actually sing along. Because almost all of her songs of Whitney Houston are really on the hot list, you know, Billboard, the charts. And not to mention, she's the vocalist of all time for me. Broken hearts go on their way home. Well, you can already tell, guys, I love to sing. Katrina, you know, it doesn't matter how long this video is. Well, I'm enjoying it, so I don't mind. This is a long video to react to. I hope you guys also enjoying watching this as much as I do. naman. Woo! You know guys, she has the riffs and the runs of Whitney Houston. That's what I like about her. You know, many people are trying to sing Whitney Houston songs, but they're not close enough to Whitney. Not like her, she's really, really close. Her performance is like, it's really, really close to Whitney Houston. And you can actually hear the vibes and the voice of Whitney Houston from her, the style, the riffs and the runs. She's perfect for that. Perfect for the songs. Wow. And what I like about her is that she's enjoying what she's performing. That's actually what matters most. That's the most important thing, that you connect to the audience. And she's actually connecting to me right now because I'm enjoying her songs. I'm enjoying how she's performing right now. Even I'm actually singing with her, you know? Okay, so let's stop it from there. Yeah. So you see, guys, I didn't even notice that she was about to end the song. So that's my reaction for today's video, guys. And if you love this video, please hit like and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that notification bell for future videos. Thank you for watching and see you on my next video reaction.